Hello, and welcome to LEGO DC Super Villains. Now, I didn't know I was getting this game until, last night, but I'm recording this on Christmas for, I'm planning to put it up tomorrow, because I didn't get a video up on Monday because I just didn't feel like putting one up. I just went into this before the recording started and it looks all fine. So I'm just gonna I've still got a bit of a cold, so I might cough quite a bit. But I just did that to make sure everything was recording fine and there wasn't any problems or anything. But what is happening? I don't want to skip this because I've never seen this before, but I don't know if this is... I don't know what's happening.
Come in, Commissioner Morton.
I didn't see that.
We've had a report of a break-in at Wayne Tech.
This is the cutscene I seen when I first started it up. I didn't see the one before it for some reason.
I'm already en route to Stryker's Island with our special suspect. Call in Detective Bullock. He can look into the break-in.
Sure thing, boss. Enjoy Metropolis.
It's always sunny in Metropolis. Talk about your right side of the tracks. But even this place isn't without its problems.
Hello? Commissioner Gordon?
Officer, I'm expected. Is everything ready?
Sure. yes, sir.
Thank you, officer. Stay frosty.
Good day, sir.
Frosty.
Normally, our precinct wouldn't ask for the help of someone with your reputation. But since you're the closest thing we have to an expert in these matters, I need to ask you what you make of this.
Right, this is the bit that surprised me. Getting to make your own character, because I did not...
I'm a little out of my league with this one.
I did not expect this to be... a thing. Because that normally doesn't happen. I don't know who that was laughing, but... is this one any different? No, that's just the same. Right, now what I will need... I'll give myself some hair. I'll go for the one I did last time. No, that wasn't... That wasn't it. It was this one, there we go. I'll give him that kind of hair color. I don't think it'll matter because we'll just get rid of my hair if I put a mask on, so. I'll go for that. I guess all of them are locked. So I'll just do this for now. I'm probably gonna have to be quick with this because there's a lot to go through. No, not that. Do I want to make it so I have... I don't think it'll be able to show. No, I won't, so... I'll just do that so it looks like I have gloves on or something. I guess I'll just have to wear normal ones and then make them... like that. Then... I'll just go for that. There we go. Okay. I'm a ninja, so I'll probably want to be able to go fast. Animation's locked. I can't do anything with that yet. Or maybe it's because, hold on. Yeah, it's because, actually, I think that'd be a better one for me. Abilities, I don't think I have any yet. Ooh. I'll just stay with that. Weapons, it would probably just be like swords or something. There we go. I'll just use one for now. I don't really know a name for him, so I'll just call him Ninja, and that's all I can really do for now.
A suspect was apprehended at a laboratory break-in. The lab belonged to an old colleague of yours, Mr. Luthor, Professor Ivo.
Professor Ivo? I still
feel I thought that was going to be me, but to do with me. Never mind.
The good professor and you were mixed up with the Amazo project.
The android capable of stealing powers from superheroes.
If our suspect has acquired similar abilities, they have the potential to become a huge threat. Maybe if you cooperate and decide if they're a danger, we could see about knocking a couple of decades off your sentence.
Very well. I've no interest in yet another superpowered loser in the world. Who designed your costume?
This one doesn't say anything.
Commissioner, someone stole my donuts and my uniform and...
Oh, wait. There they are.
What?
Donuts!
Hello, Mercy. Better late than never. Let's get out of here.
Oh.
This is the point we escape. Come on, rookie. You're with Lex Luthor now, the greatest ever criminal mastermind.
Are you sure about this?
If nothing else, rookie will be excellent cannon fodder.
Right, okay, what we doing? I'm guessing we have to get up there. But how? That is
this way,
the question.
Dear. We'll soon be out of this depressing place.
Not if we can't find a way past those lasers.
Relax, Mercy. The controls are located on the upper level. Let's find a way to get to them, shall we?
Right, oh, there we go.
I think we've got company.
Such rude interruptions. Let's remind them who they're dealing with.
Oh no. Oh, so it's just showed you how to switch. I already know how to do that. Do I have to destroy these or something?
Of course. Lex Luthor only employs the nurse.
Yeah, I'm guessing we have to destroy these so we can get the shields off the turrets and then take care of them. Right, do I have like bombs or something? Ah. Get rid of this.
This is no challenge for someone with an immense genius.
Is that got rid of them? Yeah, I don't know if it has. Oh, it does, all right.
I'll have this taken care of with ease.
Ah, you get out of here. Right. Here we go. I thought there was things we had to stand on. Never mind. Oh, hello.
No offense.
Ah, my former criminal colleagues. Glad to have you with us, Cheetah. Grumpy.
You'd better be serious about getting us out of here, Luther. Who's that with you?
A new friend for Grundy.
I hate to break up the reunion, but shouldn't we be making tracks?
Quite right, my dear. We'll need to activate the elevator to get where we're going.
Grundy, best at this!
right, how do I turn? Turn around. Oh, there we go. Uh, Right. What does I do here? Oh. Get out of here. Let's get rid of this. Where does it? There we go.
That did it. Let's go.
Wait. Are we going further into the prison? I thought the idea of an escape was to get out.
Yeah. Even Grundy knows that.
Patience. You'll understand soon enough.
Ooh, that doesn't look good.
This is our stop. Where are we now?
Up ahead in that containment chamber. That's our target.
What Grundy new friend doing?
The lightning. The rookie just absorbed it. How is that possible?
Acquiring superpowers. It's just like Professor Ivo's Amazo project. Let's see if we can put these new abilities to good use.
Okay, what's happening? Ah. Oh, it's just the style it uses. Alright, I'm not that bothered then.
Even more security? What's inside that thing, Luther? I don't like being kept in the dark like this.
Quit complaining, Cheetah. Once it's open, you'll see.
Come on. Ooh. Hey, stop that. So do we just have to do that one more time?
Okay, that takes
yeah, I think
care
we do.
That. Just one more to deal with.
Grundy want to know what's inside.
Oh,
Can anyone use... Go away! Yeah, I guess I can't use that. Oh, I hate these kind of puzzles. I need to get this one moved about. Is it telling me which ones to move? I think it is. Right. There we go. Right, I've got a feeling we're almost done. Maybe.
Splendid work. Well done, team.
Okay, maybe now we'll get some answers.
Luthor.
Ah, uh-oh.
Superman. I'm guessing a campfire is missing an overgrown boy scout.
And Stryker's prison kitchen is missing one bald-headed pot washer.
I chop the vegetables now.
Good for you. Now get back in your cell.
I think not, Superman. I believe you've met...
Metallo? He's too unstable to be outside that cell.
Unstable for you, perhaps. His kryptonite core doesn't bother me one bit.
Freedom!
Now to get off this rock.
Mm-hmm. You're not going anywhere.
You really think you can stop me?
No, but we can.
Oh.
Huh?
Booyah!
Not so fast, bad guys.
Back off! Green's my thing!
Where's Batman?
Said he had to take care of an emergency.
Harley Quinn here, documenting another classic criminal caper! And now the star of this show, Mr. J!
Where is it?
We just stole some neato stuff! Previously procured by Wayne Tech. Mr. J and I love a good rabbin. Taken from all those suckers who are too honest to steal.
No, 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 it's not here. It's not here.
Aw, come on, Puddin. Say something funny for a viewers.
Oh, not now, Pumpkin. Can't you see I'm dizzy? Here, take this.
Ooh, pretty. Whatever it is.
Nowhere to run, Joker.
Get on the chopper.
Relax. He'll never hit us from way up there.
Two with one shot. Not bad.
Oh, that's not good.
Sounds like you're out of time, Bats.
Gee, Mr. J, the Joker cop does an awfully long way up there. How are we gonna reach it?
Why, it's so simple, kiddo. We go up while keeping our heads down. We climb to the top while keeping a low profile.
So, you saying we should look for some stairs or something?
Well, yes.
Got it. Let's go, Puddin'.
Well, I'm gonna leave this video here, because this level is long. It's been nearly 25 minutes now. And I don't think I'd like to have the video at like 34 minutes or something, so I'm going to leave it here. And I might do another one if you guys want me to, I don't know. But anyway, thank you for watching, and I'll see you in the next one. Bye.